He's fruitier than a pineapple. It's Louie Spence. Louie, oh my gosh, that snow cross. Wow, bit rough.
Well, it was. I mean, come on, you got Mike Tyndall taking everyone out at the beginning, so I was like, I think I just best stay behind. That's where I felt safe. You know, it felt familiar. So I thought, you know, stick with what you know. And but yeah, it didn't work out. But I did land in a nice box split at the end, which I was quite happy about.
I saw it. I appreciated it. It was, you know, fun chasing boys.
Well, it's always fun, especially when they're that big, darling. But it was just a bit, it was just a bit hard chasing on those little booties. You know, there are, I'm all right in Cuban heels, darling, but that little bit at the back, I wasn't happy. And also, I've been stripped of everything. Look, this is all I've been left with. They've
Louie.
Stripped me of everything. Look. I mean, Louie. It's like I'm in gay mourning. I've just been left with a pink strip on my head. That's it.
It's not all right. It's like a Christmas tree with no decoration.
Exactly.
Now, can we talk about the bromance between you and Mike? I mean, what an untraditional fairy tale. But he's your prince, isn't he?
Me and my Mikey, yeah. Well, I must say, you know, I mean, the best thing about going out last night, he's such a good sportsman. Look, he gave me a big hug. Well, that's actually... Yes, I know. Oh, ring that bell, wow. Darling. Ding dong. Ding blimmin' dong. Yeah, he gave me a nice big hug and a big kiss. Like, no tongue slipped in, but... Not through not trying, but I've had words with Sarah. It's fine. She said I can just look after him. He's safer with me.
You can baby...
There's no competition there, is it? You can't beat that.
So you can just babysit him while he's here, give him cuddles,
yeah,
make sure
just,
he's loved.
Yes, just feed him, you know, on my lap, burp him.
Wow.
Just
I
burp,
would, I would love...
burp him.
Wow, that is a vision, Louie burping Mike Tyndall. Wow. Now, Louie, you are always a joy, but when someone straps a camera to the side of your face, you know it's going to be a good thing.
I've had worse strikes.
I'm pushing! I've got the rhythm! I'm riding! I'm sliding! I'm doing it for you, Warren, darling! Look at me! Slipping, sliding into the gate! Body forward! As it goes down, body forward, you bitch! Get body forward! Look out, kids! Here I come! Ah! Here she goes! Oh, here he comes! Bunched out on the left, on the right! I'm off! I'm on! I'm off! Oh, I'm fast! Oh, I'm good!
I think there's a new show that needs to be commissioned. Just you, 24 hours, camera on your face. What would we see?
Just self-commentating. Well, actually, darling, I don't know if it would be such a good show. Not for this time, anyway. Maybe after, like, Watershed, do you know what I mean? It'd be a bit better, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, well, I mean, all you'd see, really, at the moment is me just putting pseudo cream on my jock rot. Honestly, being in those lycra suits all the time in this sweaty underwear...
Wow.
I have got such a sore, I can't even say it, it's like elocution lessons. I've got such a sore crutch, not that you may need to know that, but I'm having to cream up constantly, and I don't know if that's a good show.
Well, I don't know if there's enough pseudo cream in the world. Never, never, never. There are commissioners everywhere rubbing their hands together. Woo! So, Louie, there's never been a dull moment with you, so as they say in the Alps, here are your versed, meaty versed bits.
I'm glad you said that, darling. See, I like the sun, I like the hot weather, and the cold didn't really appeal to me.
So how much skiing have you done?
None. I don't really see the point, sliding down on your heels.
That wasn't fun.
I had a little diva moment because I was going to die.
Oh, now I'm going into the road.
It's just like doing a ballet class, darling. I just think I'm doing a few pliés.
Do you get many like that down the slope?
Thanks, Channel 4. It's a great holiday. I'm loving it.
Thanks.
Do one in the sun next time. I look great in Speedos. We've got the two old farts. We've got Phil and Dom, who are fantastic. They're such good fun. I mean, they literally après-ski from morning till night.
Oh, God. Are you going to do one at a time? One number at a time.
Oh, you...